following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE and the introducing the champion from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
The superstar.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Oh, what a gut buster. Big slam. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, my.
A concerned look on the face of the champ, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Four. Six. A jarring impact.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
An easy kick out there.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
Big boot. Incredible.
He might have it.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
The damage has been.
He goes for the cover. And the champ kicks out.
Still too fresh.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's looking at it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look out.
Leg drop.
Look at this. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Oof. And if he hits this.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The champ needs to hurry here.
The champion into the cover.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
I really enjoyed every minute of this.
An impressive win right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
East Rutherford hasn't sat down since the bell rang. I think they're in awe over